sit. Good boy.
Normally, when racing towards the finish line, the rules are you have to have two legs. But this was a special day as hundreds of dogs participated in the Richmond SPCA's annual dog jog. The 5K was for humans, but the 1K went to the dogs. While the run is for fun, these joggers are actually coming together for a bigger purpose. Pam Kimball is a surgical professor at VCU, but her true passion is saving the lives of everybody's best friend.
We have a farm. And so a lot of dogs show up or are dumped in the country. So we've got a lot of land and we just take them all in.
But not all strays end up with rescuers. Earlier this year, police say a pit bull named Tommy was intentionally set on fire. He later died. It's a case that motivated many animal lovers to participate in this run.
The SPCA is holding this dog jog as a fundraiser to raise awareness for homeless animals, provide loving homes for dogs and cats who might otherwise not have them. It's a fun day, but it's also to remind people that there are so many animals in need of loving homes.
Richmond SPCA CEO Tamsin Kingry says the event grew since it first began.
I love that everybody comes together for a common goal, and that is to support homeless animals. I love that the event involves kids and dogs. It's a wonderful day of life saving.
Tommy's death not only energized a community to run like this, but it also motivated Virginia politicians. This year, animal cruelty became a felony. Joggers who came out said the same thing. They were all there to support the SPCA. Reporting for VCU, Rachel Richardson.